What's up, guys? Just walked into City Athletic Club, about to hit a chest and back workout with the man, Sean Stafford.
Spilling my amino energy.
So we thought we'd fuel up before we start.
Yeah, we're gonna try and push in between all the other huge stars that are in here. So we're just gonna try and hustle here.
Should be a good experience. We'll see if we can get a few cameos along the way and get a good pump on. Yeah, for sure, for sure.
All right, so we walked in. We've got ourselves on the bench. We sort of had a bit of a plan to do some stuff, so we're gonna see how we go here. Because as you can see, this is just going nuts in the background. There's cameras everywhere. This is Olympia, man. This is what's going on. So we're gonna do our best here today, but we're still gonna give you a solid workout, and we're gonna hit chest and back. So we're gonna hit between 8 and 12 reps. Sean's gonna be, he's still rehabbing his shoulder. So he'll probably lift a little bit lighter, but.
Quite a bit lighter, but.
Time under tension, stability, all that stuff to get him rocking and get that muscle building again. So let's get into it.
This is like one of those, is this real life type experiences, you know, to be in this sort of a gym with just superstars everywhere.
I mean, we got the world champ right here, you know.
two-time world champ. It'd
be wrong not to try and get at least a little bit of a pump going with him as we get into things. One of the best things about the States, it seems like there's just so much more equipment here, so many more machines, so many different ways to do things. It's a really eye-opening experience, it's awesome.
It's a really busy gym in here today, so what we've decided to do to try and crank up the intensity level a little bit, we're just going to start to superset our chest exercise with a back exercise. So for this one, we're doing that incline press or the incline fly straight into a prone row. So we're going to hit that chest first and first out the back, then switch it over and then work the back.
When in Rome, do as the Romans do. So when in Vegas, you train with your shirts off, I'm pretty sure is the way it goes.
six exercises, five exercises, supersets, and just playing around. So we're just bringing the union flag, the Aussies,
the fellow Commonwealth guys.
So we're gonna sign out from here, and we'll catch you guys at the O.